Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Plants vs. Zombies with me, Voltage McGammar, and I think I'm forgetting something. Oh well, I'm not too worried about it. I'll just upgrade those later. Everything's so much easier when you have more seed slots. But I don't have more seed slots right now. So what can I do about right now? Nothing. That's one. Yes, I'm aware that that's asleep. I'll handle it. Right now. Get up. That sea shroom won't last forever. Yes, I am aware that I put that thing in front. I did that because when a dolphin zombie comes along, it's gonna jump over and then nom on that pumpkin. That way I don't need tall when it's in the water. I do need a pumpkin there right now, though. There. Oh, God. This way I'm mostly getting the most out of what I currently have. Hey! Another plant for the Zen garden. Oh wow, he burned through that garlic. Better collect all this sun. That's one sad garlic. Some one-man wrecking machine right here. Or should I say one garden wrecking machine? Because I'm not actually doing anything. Okay, what else do I need? I still need pumpkins. Be nice if I could get some more of those out. It'd be really great if I get some more of those out. Might need to replace some of those. What else? What am I missing? Oh, the garlic. But first, more sod. Great. Am I overthinking my strategy a little bit? The answer, probably yes. Probably nothing. I definitely am overthinking this. I'm on easy mode. I'm getting so much sun, I'm now starting to replace some of my sunflowers, so I have more offensive plants. Oh, that's bad. Let's make it so that those things are safe. Because safety is job number one. Or something like that. And the garlic goes down both sides simultaneously. And it's back up. Great! So much firepower. Yes, yes, I'm aware that can only be placed on spikeweeds. I just don't know where all my spikeweeds are when they're getting trampled on. Okay, now that I no longer need all those shrooms, I can place other stuff a little bit more easily. I don't have any more room to place all those. Let's just go with everything that I have. And from there, I guess I can place more instants. Not that I need them. And yet my garden still remains symmetrical. How about that? Final upgrade. Just in place for the final flag. I didn't need half the stuff I had. But did I have it? Yes. Because I was overly prepared. And there. Perfect. Survival fog. What am I gonna do about this? Let's do it this way. And I have room for one more. Yes, I'm gonna use the lantern instead of the blower. That's because I'll eventually upgrade to all the cattails, once again. So I don't necessarily need the blowers. So I am going to use the lantern instead. Just so I know what I'm doing and you guys don't just see fog. Okay, where are they coming? Where are they coming? Okay, top row. Wonderful. These take priority over these, which take priority over these. Man, they just like coming into the rows where I have double shrooms. I'm okay with this, though. Need more sod. And that will be my marker right there.
Thanks.
I hope that's not a cone head down there. If it is, then things will be bad. was just normal.
Yay!
And that's three in every row. Awesome. Yeah, I have enough. Yeah, okay. I'm good with that. Now I just need 75 more. And I can do that again on the top row. Lantern, recharge. They're nice and cheap. Okay. There, I can see. Isn't it nice? I'm able to play on a nighttime fog level and not have to actually worry about any of the things that come with the fog. I should actually start building up the other stuff. There we go. Nice and cheap stuff. All sorts of good stuff. And there they are. Very cheap strategy, but it works, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Hope that thing's gonna die soon. Okay. Would've been nice if I could've squeezed out another Gloom Shroom, but that's okay. Alright, don't need that anymore. Do need this, do need this, do need this. Still need these. I don't really need the Puff Shroom. Let's not use it. I could use the Torchwood, but I don't feel like it. Now that is a Poker Zombie. Yeah, I'll use the Tall Nut, why not? And there. That's done.
The zombies are coming.
Oh right, I totally forgot about the cattail. I need some of those. Isn't it adorable? Little kitty thing. This one.
Wow.
Come on, need more Puff Shroom. There we go. Cooldown, I mean recharge. I'm using other game terms. You guys know what I mean. There. Things going great so far. Let's upgrade that now while I can. Sun for it. So I might as well use it. It'd be really great if I upgrade another Gloom Shroom right about now. Get rid of this, put this down. Can I get another cattail? No, I can't. Not yet. just lost a silver coin because I'm too worried about looking at the top of the screen. And I also am out of time. Next time on Let's Play Plants vs. Zombies, more of this level. Later, planters.